Bravo Beats.
Yeah. Hit that bitch with the uwu. Hit that bitch with the uwu. Up on your hoe, cause she's sliding on my dick. Hit her with the ooh, then she fiendin' for my shit. Bumping, grinding in the bed, getting wet all on my dick. Baby, you so sensual. You got a sip, I captivated with your visual. Just let me know if you a cuter moto down the road. And we can squad up to Japan, yeah, that's factual. I'm really trying to front, but they been saying I'm the man. Yeah, I navigate my lifestyle, I always had a plan. Now I'm racking up my money, spending time up in Japan. Drop a stack of 100 dojins, but I'm easy with these grands. If you trying to get hype, let me see those fucking hands. Pop that pussy for a real simp while I throw this bands. I'm the admiral on deck, these smokers I always command. Harajuku style, flex. And Moe girls, they be the fam, hey.
Hit that bitch with the uwu. 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 Hit that bitch with the uwu.
Yeah, you know we get it poppin', fuck it, throw it, never stopping. Cashing out on 2D titty in the club like it be nothing. Hit a Kiva, Ikebukuro, the Naka, yeah, we stunned. Down that Broadway, I be flexing Moe shoulders while we bumping. Yeah, these beef shoulders cute, these 3D girls, they okay. But they lacking that 2D, so simp, I send them away. Send me out every night, like homie, fuck a last train. Ballin' out on the taxi, cause I be flexing insane. Yeah, went from a need up in this basement to Japanese dreams, walking on that 2D pavement. Now I got it poppin', said that I would never make it. Now they hit my DMs with a feature in the payment. So I'ma stay on my shit, your 3D girl on my dick. Live in Japan now, but my flow's so foreign, just like my whip. I be straight memeing my shit, hits I do really legit. And one more time, yeah, tell me, hey, what you gon' hit? Yeah,
hit that bitch with the uwu. 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 Hit that bitch with the uwu.
You know, this is a day which I adore for so many reasons, but I despise at the same time. April Fool's happens to fall on a holiday that is considered religious and very important to people. Easter and April Fool's on the same day. I'm not sure how common of an occurrence this is, but it's kind of funny because today I'm supposed to be hanging out with family and doing a bunch of shit like to celebrate Easter, but yet this nigga's bullshitting me on every single side of the spectrum, you know? I don't know. So today, I wanted to give you guys a safe haven. Everywhere else on the internet right now, you're probably going to get trolled in some form or fashion, but over here, with me, there's no bullshit. Everything here, I promise you, from this point forward, will be no April Fools, no tomfoolery, no shenanigans, no hooliganism. It's just going to be straight up like a normal day. Because guess what? Every normal day to me is like April Fools, thanks to the fucking hell that I have to live through on this goddamn YouTube channel. It's fucking regular for me. This shit ain't different. All right? So I'm just offering you that. A place for you to rest your weary head from the bullshit you're going to be seeing on your sub feeds today, man. But what is up to my niggas, man? How y'all doing today? I'm chilling. I'm ready. I'm prepared. I knew this was coming, of course, so I've been getting my body in check to take on all the fucking memes that are going to be happening. So far, I've been doing pretty well, man. I haven't been tricked on anything. A couple of niggas hit me up and they were like, yo, I'm moving out the country, bro. I won't be here anymore. And I'm like, damn. That sucks, bro. I'll see you later, nigga. I don't give a fuck. I know you ain't moving out the country because you're trying to bullshit me. Everyone's trying. Niggas want to try me. Don't they understand that this is a lifestyle for me, bro? This ain't nothing new. You can't April Fool's Etika because Etika's constantly in April Fool's mode, nigga. 24/7, 365. That is me. I am the living embodiment of April Fool's. I think every YouTuber who has a decent following, who, you know, has sort of like a hilarity-based audience, they're gonna be agreeing with me in the field of, no, this is nothing new for me, nigga. So, you know what? I'm not trying to get fucking hoodwinked on here, but just saying, you know, if y'all niggas want to take a stab at it, go ahead. I don't give a fuck, man. You're wasting your time, though. You can't motherfucking prank me, man. I've been browsing Twitter all day. I'm used to the shit by now. And by the way, we have new sponsors in here. Shout out to all these guys who just came through. His name's Mike Hawk. Dude, that's a fucking old one. A sponsor just came through by the name of Mike Hawk. He didn't show up yet, but I mean, all right, yeah, I see you, bro. Real fucking clever. Who's coming up next? My man Hugh Jazz? Or who else? What's another fucking name that I know of, nigga? It was a real fucked up one. It was like a racist joke. I can't remember it, though. Sometimes I gotta repress that shit. But, yeah, we got Mr. Vlarian with the Spawns Love, too. Thank you very much, my friend. Welcome to the damn group. Yeah, Mike muted, too. Ha ha! Oh, yeah, I bet. Can you hear me, niggas? Yeah. Stop! You're wasting your damn time. Why do you do this to yourselves? It's pointless, niggas. Anyways, since I'm muted, I might as well read your name since none of that matters, nigga. Fuck, who's in here, man? Who do I got in here? It's early right now, 12:47. I have some time to kill before I have to go out with my family because we're going to, like, this nice restaurant in the city. It's like, you know, it's going to be nice. I'm looking forward to it, man. We have, all right, let me start reading out some names, man. Let me see who's in here. Let me get a gut check, man. Who's in here? About to do attendance on some classroom shit. We have Kelvin, Jesus fucking Christ, this list. Let me see here. We have Bob the Pokemaster, 123 Meme, Chug some Windex, Brutal, SJ Origin, and we have a donation coming in too. Hold on a second, let me just finish reading these names first. These niggas want to get called out. We have Hector, Sorhi, Drink for Weep, Wall at the Pump Cash, Empty, Ice, Calvin, Navi, Jay, Alex, man, a bunch of y'all. Shout out to everybody who came through to the stream. Super last minute, not planned in the slightest. And like I said earlier, if you're just joining me now, no April Fool's jokes here, no bullshit. We also in the sponsor group, man. Should I even read them or should I ignore them? Regular chat, should I read the sponsors? Type of one. Should I ignore them? Type of two. Oh my God, let me know. Should I ignore the sponsors today? April Fool's status? Should I just not give a fuck about the sponsors anymore? What the fuck? Yo, there's only twos. There's only twos. The sponsors are dead, bro. God damn. God damn. They paid $5 a month for this? Jesus Christ. Sponsors, man. I'm sorry you've been wasting your money up until now. Y'all niggas have been fucking... Y'all been hoodwinked. That's my April Fools. Sponsor benefits. Y'all niggas don't get shit. But you know what? Hey, man. Look, everybody in life pays for some useless shit that they don't need at some point, right? How many of y'all had a Planet Fitness membership and never done jack shit with it? By the way, Cal, thank you for the donation, man. I was going to read you out earlier. I just had to go through the names of the list real quick. Cal says, what's up, Etika? I'm about to get that motherfucking Admit One shirt. Still, I don't know if I should get a black shirt or a red shirt. You know, I'm kind of fucked up because I'm wearing a white one, but the white ones aren't available because I forgot to add them to the fucking list, so... If you want a white one, you're kind of fucked. I think I'll probably make a separate campaign for you to get a white one. But right now, if you guys are curious, this looks like somebody fucking... This looks like I fucking... Don't you hate it when people plug merch, but they do so to try to make it look like it's organically wanted? Where it's like, oh yeah, I was asked about the merch. People kept telling me about it. So here you go. I'm giving you guys what you want. Shut the fuck up, dogs. Just be real. Just be like, yo, man, I'm selling merch. If you're interested, pick it up. Like, don't try to make it seem like, oh, this person asked me. But no, that was genuine. I didn't pay the nigga to donate to me to ask me about the shirt so I could plug merch, nigga. Who the fuck you think I am? Logan Paul, nigga? No. That was genuine. So, I mean, the link's at the top of the fucking description. Shameless as fuck. Nigga, don't get no fucks over here, bro. Listen, man, I barely have merch. I actually like this shirt. I designed it all myself, man. It's not that complex of a design, but, you know, less is more nowadays, right? The simplicity. You don't need to be super complex, bro. Just gotta, you know, it's a little ticket, nigga. Take this, go on the high train, bro. That's easy. OEN Nova came through with a sponsor love, too. Thank you very much, my friend. Sponsors, you know what? I'm gonna ignore the chat's previous request of not reading the comments. I'm gonna read y'all out, man. Listen, today is Easter. We have to remember, aside from the trolling, it's a day for us to express unity. I don't give a fuck if you ain't Christian, nigga. I don't give a fuck what you celebrate, nigga. I don't give a damn who you pray to, what the fuck you wanna go to when you die, nigga. At the end of the day, let's just all be nice to each other, and this is just a religious holiday in my book, man. Just a reason for all of us to get close, nigga. So you know what? Let's all get close. $5 spent to be ignored. Sinal has the right point there. God damn it, man. We have a lot of sponsors, too. There's like over, I think there's like 1,200 sponsors now. 1,200 of y'all niggas. Thank you very much, sponsors, for coming through and wasting your money on my black ass. I appreciate it. And we have a fucking donation coming in from PCP. I think that's PCP because is that like, am I reading a Muslim language right there? You know, I always get my shit mixed up. I sometimes, you know, this is just me not looking into it and not being fully informed. I know Muslim is an ethnicity, but Islam's not an ethnicity. Islam is a religious practice, right? I always get the shit mixed up, but that's what's the language? I don't know the language. What's the language then? Anyways, this donation, I don't know what the fuck that says. I feel like using Google Translate to kind of figure it out, man. But I mean, it won't be easy because you have to go in the camera app and then you got to load up the language. First off, I don't know what dialect or whatever that is. But listen, man, hopefully That money was intended with a nice message, all right? I hope there ain't no fucking crazy shit that you just wrote down in that shit. Can somebody translate for this nigga? This nigga talking crazy in the motherfucking donation box, man. It's Arabic. It's Arabic. There we go. You know, like, okay, my bad. You know, like I said, yeah, listen, don't be mad. Don't. When I'm on stream, though, I Arabic, of course. God damn it. Praise Allah, nigga. Fuck. Anyways. Don't read us out, bro. No. I'm about to do it right now. All right, sponsors, hold on a second. Don't let these motherfuckers poison your mind. I actually do care about y'all, all right? Contrary to what the regular chat wants to say. Ignore the plebs, okay? I'll take care of the plebs. I'll handle them niggas. Y'all niggas just worry about being in your own separate corner in your special space with all your money that you be spending all the time. Ayo, US came through with a donation too. $25 from my mans right here. Thank you very much. Very heartfelt. I appreciate that. The holiday spirit's going around quite lovely over here. As a matter of fact, this is kind of something to celebrate. The clashing of two holidays which are completely opposite spectrum of each other, you know? It's not like this is April Fool's and Halloween, although that combination is impossible. But I mean, April Fool's and Halloween, they go together hand in hand, I feel, you know? Similar themes, obviously, hoodwinking people. But a holiday like Easter, which celebrates a religion's rising of their god from the dead, and a fucking holiday where you're meant to just completely lie to someone and be the most manipulative and troll possible. That, like, it's just, huh? Who they came together, nigga? It's not a first time, though, I think. Yo, how's it going, man? I'm the guy you named Areola back. Yeah, I remember. Of course I remember, nigga. Fuck. That name kind of, I still wanted to say Areola, but you know what? I'm trying to be respectful out here. You know, that's the Easter part of the holiday. He says, I'm listening to your stream while working out. Alright, so this man's literally pumping iron, you getting muscles and shit while you're listening to a black man talk in your ear, bro. I think you might need to question your life choices at this point. Don't let anyone cool you today, man. Tread lightly. And also, just call me Kevin from now on. Ayo, you want me to call you Kevin? You're gonna be called Kevin from now on, Ayo. Thanks for coming through, man. And also, no one's gonna, I don't know what you meant by don't let anyone cool you. Maybe it's a different term that you're using to describe people getting trolled, but no one's cooling nothing over here, bro. Listen, I'm the cool one. I'm gonna be playing as Suave. I have a couple of hours to kill, so I figured I'd just jump on a stream with y'all. I was gonna work on a video that I'm doing right now too, but it just didn't really feel like, video right now, I'm not really into it, man. By the way, guys, tell me if you hear the echo of the music, because I don't know, man. Like, my shit is kinda acting a little funny. I don't wanna use headphones, so it's a little, just let me know if the music's echoing or not. If I sound good, then we're fine. But what we're going to be doing today, guys, is scouring the internet, looking for ways that people have been trolling and see where we can rate the troll levels, dogs. I've seen a couple, and they're sort of entry level. They're elementary status trolling, status fucking April Fool's jokes. I want to see something legit, something that makes me believe. Trolls on that kind of a level are usually set up like maybe a week in advance just to like make the whole reveal happen on April Fool's and everybody like, oh fuck. So maybe there's already some in motion that we just have not seen yet, and this is quite possible. We've seen a lot of leaks which have come all out, man. Have you guys seen the drama with Dr. Cupcakes and that nigga Marcus online, bro? Twitter's been a fucking time bomb when it comes to this leak stuff lately. We have Augustin Velez. Velez? There's an echo? Hold on, all right. I should not have asked. Don't! Damn it, Desmond, do not ask them for technical reception for this kind of stuff, man. Like, these niggas are trolling out here, bro. They're trying to troll you. All right, I'm gonna listen to make sure there's no echo. damn it. You niggas. All right, you got me one time. That's the only time you're gonna get me, all right? Once I fucking confirm there's no echo, then that's it, nigga. Like, I had technical problems, and you're taking advantage of the bullshit, all right? Look, no April. I literally had to, like, fix some shit on my computer this morning, and now you're gonna fucking tell me. Oh, okay. Let me just check it so I can get this shit out of the way. Augustin, give me a... Actually, no, let me read you right now. He says, you said you're in April Fool's mode every single day, so that Smash Brothers talk was not real. Wait, so that Smash talk was not real? What do you mean? You mean, like, all the rumors and leaks that I talk about? I'm not sure what you meant by that, but he says, you got me hype, so you better start training or something, or not. Wait, oh, you mean me talking about me beating everyone's ass at Smash? No, that's no April Fool's, nigga. That's some real shit right there, all right? Listen, no one's joking over here. I'll make a fool out of them niggas, but I'm not fooling y'all niggas. Nah, I'm being legit, bro. Hold on, let me hear this audio, man. Bitches, let me make sure my shit is good.
So, I mean, the link's at the top of the fucking description. Shameless as fuck. Nigga,
okay, let me see here, bro.
Listen, man, you know,
It's bro, I'm too. What the fuck? This man's literally pumping iron. You getting muscles and shit while you're listening to a black man talk in your ear, bro. I think you might need. I think.
Okay, the audio's fine. The audio's fucking fine. I'm not reading your damn comments talking shit. Nobody, y'all didn't fucking troll me. I'm literally just making sure that the stream is appropriate volume so that way we can have a pleasurable experience today. I'm not trying to have tech problems and shit. Nobody fucking trolled me, all right? Niggas said mission complete. Bullshit. No mission is complete over here, nigga. I'm good, all right? We ready? Vincent Ware, thank you very much, man. Hold on. We had another one that came through earlier. Did I finish reading that one from August? He says, man, you better start training or something. But nah, good morning, bro, and have a good day. Oh, same thing here, man. This is kind of a rare occurrence. It's morning time here. On the East Coast, currently, it's 12:58. It's about to be afternoon. Actually, I think afternoon counts as... What the fuck? All right, Styles just... I got a little nervous for a second. I saw Styles' video, and I saw the thumbnail, and I was like, wait, did Nintendo actually upload something? Because, of course, as you guys can expect... Somebody tried to troll me, said, well, Nintendo, they uploaded a trailer, nigga. You better go check it out. Yeah. Okay, what? I mean, I don't believe him. Clearly, this is a day to be on your guard. But I'm looking around to see how I can get fooled. Oh, and by the way, guys, I have family over today. So you're going to hear a whole lot of action back and forth. They're probably a little bit disturbed right now that I'm doing the live stream over here. And I'm talking all this bullshit to y'all. But then again, they know what I do. They're used to this shit, okay? And guess what? They're just as resilient to trolling as I am. Right? Right, exactly. So don't try it. Don't try me, nigga. Vincent Ware, he says, happy Easter fools. Easter fools, I like that combination. I have a joke for you. Why are Florida people so nice? Because they don't like being cold? I don't get it. Why are Florida people so nice? Because they don't like being cold? Can somebody in the chat break that down for me? I can't hear. Listen, the mic's not muted. Stop. This is the oldest, stupidest joke. Why is it the most stale bullshit gets traction on this YouTube channel, man? Do you guys do it simply because you know it pisses me off? It doesn't piss me off to the degree where I'm like, oh, about to make a fucking rant video on my channel. You know, like, that's another thing, too. I can't stand YouTubers that just don't know how to take jokes out here, dogs. I mean, there's so many guys who, if they see the same kind of activity that we always use to fuck with each other on a regular basis, they would be pissed off. And they would start to like, yo, we can't have this problem on the channel. I mean, listen, man, in my opinion... A lot of people, when they come in here, they see the chat, they're like, this is fucking ridiculous. Like, why is everything like this, man? I just tell them, that's just the way it is, man. Like, that's why I can't be with Twitch. I can't be with Twitch. That's why the regular donation is fuck Twitch all the time. Lil Chu says, long time no see. Etika, have you seen your Twitter lately with all the loot bombers in the last 2 days? Yeah, I saw that shit. It was real cute, nigga. But you know what? That's the thing. It's getting old. It's getting old, dogs. I'm used to this shit by now. I've been there, seen it all, dogs. I acknowledge... It was real cute, you know? The niggas changed their avatars and they got their banners all configured up and, you know, their username, they can't change their app, but their username, they got it all set up. This nigga's out there impersonating me and shit. And you know what? That's so cute. Wow, please keep it up. Maybe one day you'll achieve a proper trolling. Maybe you catch some people. I know that nigga Sexual Wank be trolling, trying to act like me on Twitter. Listen, man, Sexual Wank, I hope you've gotten some good reactions. Actually, I've been laughing at some of his stuff, bro. That nigga's funny. I'm about to motherfucking follow that nigga. But hold on. I just gotta check my sub feed right now. Now, who's next? We got this nigga Weirdest News. He uploaded a video called This Video Has Nothing. This nigga, I don't know if you guys know this dude. He used to, like, kind of debunk prank channels like Vitaly and all that. But Lil Chu, have you become one of those loot bombers too? I think you did, bro. I saw all that bullshit, man. Don't worry about it, dogs. I just really hope that somebody puts in effort to make a real, real good joke come down today, man. Did I miss anybody in donations? No, I didn't. I just don't understand what Vincent Ware's donation meant. Like, the Florida people joke. What does that mean? Screech with a 7 in the middle. Thank you very much, my friend. Scree7chan? Is that what your name is supposed to actually be? Etika, were you at Walgreens the other day? Yes, I was. Nigga, I saw your fucking bullshit post on Twitter. Why didn't you say hi to me? How are you gonna post it? Like, I'm pissed off because I'm in the area, I'm doing business, and this nigga sees me. Look, you see the sponsor right here, Incredit Eric? Nigga didn't say a damn word. And then on Twitter, I called him out. You can go to my tweets on Twitter and look it up, bro. I literally responded to him and I was like, yo, what's the deal? Like, don't I tell all you niggas this all the time on the live streams? No bitch niggas, no snitch niggas and all that. If you see me in public, I don't care how mean mugged I look. Bro, that's just the aesthetic. I naturally have sort of like a resting mean face in a way. Like, this is my resting face. I'm not exactly, you know, super approachable. I try to be, you know, I try to relax my face sometimes, you know, but I look like a psychopath with a relaxed face. No, like if you see me in public, definitely say what up, man. Unless you super shy, you get fucking social anxiety and shit. I mean, nigga, what are we, like 12 years old? Actually, no, don't answer that question. don't answer that question. Who's trolling on Twitter, on YouTube now? Cal says, the guy asking, what are your thoughts for Smash 5 on the Switch? I got you. You know, what can be said that's brand new right now? I mean, we've been saying this for like, what, 2 years? What we want in this new Smash Brothers game? At this point, I'm kind of tired of reiterating it. There's characters that I really want now that I didn't before. Like, I really want Pyro and Mithra from Xenoblade. But other than that, I'm tired of speculating. I'm tired of theorizing and thinking. I just want answers now. I want results. So you know what? The more information that we get, the better of an answer I'll be able to give you, man. But hold on a second. Let's see what else. Gordon Ramsay, hotel serves two-day-old roast chicken. That, I don't think that's a motherfucking April Fool's joke. This nigga sees bullshit like that all the time, man. Incredit Eric says, it wasn't me. Goddamn, bitch niggas, it was a friend who saw you and she never told us. Oh, okay. Well, then she motherfucking should have said something. If she knew me to take a picture, she took a damn picture of me in Walgreens. The fuck? But, wait. Okay, so I'm seeing a bunch of numbers in here right now. What is this? What is this, guys? Like, what are we doing right now? What's the next level of bullshit? I'm 9 plus 10. Oh, your ages. I don't believe any of that shit, man. Look, man, my channel analytics tell me one story. That's the only story I believe. I can't believe another story. I only see 18 to 24, and the age after that one has like the most, and that's it. I don't know any other one, all right, nigga? Zeke for Smash, please, man. Zeke ain't getting in that fucking game. What you talking about? All right, so hold on a second. We got some more. All right, we got to do some trolling inspections right now. Did Glitch X City upload a troll video, or is this an actual remix? A Red and Blue Champion remix. All right, let's see here. I'm not even going to look at the fucking comments. I just want to see, is this actually legit? Okay, it seems legit. No April Fools? Okay. So Glitch is good. Glitch is good. No, I should add her. I should add her. All right, let's move on. I should have known, damn it. These motherfuckers. God damn it, Glitch. It started off epic as fuck. It started off epic. Commonwealth, man. Welcome back to the streams, dog. He says, Happy Easter. No, this is a bad, this isn't happy, bro. This is a bad start. This is a bad start. Okay. So ready to get fucked up at PAX. I'm bringing some good Polish vodka. Okay, hold on a second. You got some vodka? I see you, bro. Hold on. I don't know if this is sending me porn or not, but I'm definitely going to check this out. Commonwealth, man. You still coming to PAX, bro? Fuck it, nigga. As soon as you see me, let me know your Commonwealth, bro. You got it. You're in, nigga. Polish vodka. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Damn, nigga. This dude came back from the Viking realm. This man's ready to go in. What fucking Thor got a bottle? Okay, I'm gonna be looking out for you, man. You better make sure that you wear them horns at the party. It'll make it easy to distinguish. You're gonna need them shits to hold on to after the motherfucking trip, nigga. But all right, thanks a lot for the donation, man. Hold on a second. The money that you gave me, bro, we're putting that back towards a bottle, bro. We're both gonna get fucked up as PAX, man. I'm looking forward to it. I ain't got no business to do over there. I'm just chilling. I'm chilling right now, actually. You know what? It's all good. Okay, so how many times was I hoodwinked today? Just 2 times. Niggas with the fucking microphone bullshit with the echo. And then niggas with the, oh, you know, with the packs and the, oh, excuse me, with Glitch X City and all that. Real fucking cute, Glitch. Are you going to be a PAX? Wait, is Glitch going to PAX? She's going to PAX, nigga. Glitch, don't let me catch you at PAX. My girl. This girl. Okay, I know what, I ain't getting bamboozled again, bro. Let's keep going through the sub feed. Let's see what happens. I'll be able to call if it's a fucking April Fool early as fuck. You know what I'm saying? Nick Go, welcome back, man. He says, I am not a virgin anymore. Hold on a second, bro. Chat, stop the music. This nigga Nick He got his tip wet. I'm happy for you, my boy. Congratulations, Nick. Listen, man. You just took your first step on a long journey through life, man. I'm happy. Hopefully the experience was memorable and you enjoyed yourself and the partner enjoyed themselves too. All right? I'm happy. Best of luck in the future with that. You know what I'm saying? Who knows? I wish you way more sex in the future, my friend. Thank you. That's a joke? No, it's not a fucking joke. The nigga said there's no able... I believe you, Nick. Are you trolling, nigga? I hope you weren't trolling because I remember the story you told last time, I think, and... He got his dick wet. Bro, that's what I'm saying. Congratulations to Nick, bro. Congratulations, Nick. Keep it up, bro. Listen, man, I remember when I first lost my virginity, man. That was one of the best feelings ever. And then after a while, you know, sex is just sex and it just loses that novelty, you know what? So appreciate it while it's still there, man. Because trust me, years later, you're going to be like, whatever. Anyways, Bruno Mario, he says, hey, man, first time donator to your ass. Hey, thanks a lot, bro. Well, as a matter of fact, let me just move this down a little bit so I can see where these donations are caught up to, because sometimes it's a little bit tough. I just want to make sure I didn't miss anybody. No, I did not. Wait, no. I missed Cal. No, I did not miss you, Cal. I got Commonwealth. I got Nick Gold. Okay, so these donations are actually far better because the thing lasts a lot longer, so I can read everything and continue moving and count on reading the next one. He says, hey, man, first-time donator. I want to say happy Easter, April Fools, and I bought a shirt in black, but that white tank top is fresh, my boy. Yeah, I know. I'm going to make another one. I mentioned it to somebody else earlier. The white ones I forgot to do entirely, but it will go down. Trust me. And, you know, guys, just as a heads up, I won't be able to stream long today. I got a meetup with family. We got stuff that we're planning out to do. So only for like a little bit longer, maybe like, I don't know, like roughly an hour I have left or around there. So you know what? We'll see. We'll go through all the bullshit. Trust me. I'm about to inspect everything. I'm about to go through there with a motherfucking keen eye. I'm about to make sure that there's nobody who's going to be able to fool anyone on the internet again after this shit. But let's keep going though, because you know, my self feed, you know, there's a lot of shit to look through. Thank you, though, Brutal. I appreciate that shit. And he says, wait, Vincent Ware says, bro, read my message. What I meant is that Florida is hot, and when you're being cold, you're being mean. Florida people don't like being cold, so they're nice. See? Get it? Oh, Vincent, that's the most pure... That's the most pure fucking joke I've ever heard, man. What is this? Motherfucking wholesome memes on Twitter, nigga? Like, what the fuck? Yo, listen, man. It's not every day that we get to meet somebody who has, like, a genuinely innocent joke like that. So, I actually appreciate that. By all means, keep it up, bro. We need kindness over here, all right? After all the bullshit and the trolling, nigga. Wait a minute. I didn't miss anyone? Oh, I did. I missed someone? Hold on a second. Whoops. Did I miss someone? I missed out on, was this nigga Large Roblox? What the fuck kind of a name is that, man? Okay, so already, look at this. Push Dustin, he's out here, he's trolling around, he's trying to act like he's motherfucking Sakurai on Twitter. Alright, so what did you pull off with that one, bro? I don't see what the point is, man. Everybody's gonna look at your at and see that you're not that person, alright? Let me see here. What's going on Twitter? What other bullshit are we seeing out here? Oh, yeah, okay, so somebody, okay, here we go. People are, you know what I hate? When people start retweeting that shit from Nintendo back in the day with Smash Brothers, and they're like, yo, a new character, bro. And you see the tweet, and you're like, oh my god. And then you look at the date, and you're like, these niggas, man. Yo, Large Make Stuff, man, welcome to the stream. He says, my first time donating. Yes, I know, thank you. Welcome to the stream, man. He says, I work this off by working with storyboard animation, so this money is literally the fruit of your fucking labor. Well, my friend, thank you. Thank you so much. It means a lot to me that you're spending that in the first place on my ass, and the fact that it came from your own blood. Think about that, man. This is why I encourage every single person who's ever, like, interacted with me. I mean, even though there's always different life factors that come into play, but I mean, if you guys could ever work for yourselves, man, it's the most liberating feeling. It's better than sex, to be honest with you, because it's like the money you have. Like, look at this. I got, like, how much money do I have right here? I got, like, 10, 20 bucks, right? 20, 30, 40. I got 50 bucks, right? This 50 bucks, nigga, this 50 bucks comes from YouTube. It comes from literally all the effort and the work and the fucking, you know, this all comes from just years of grinding, struggling, preparing, setting up stuff, graphic creation, logo design, motherfucking putting on the camera, setting up the stream layout, motherfucking learning the editing effects, getting into the lab, bro, all that shit. It comes from me. I could cut my own blood and it's the same as that money, bro. That's the crazy part, man. So... when you have that, bro, it honestly, nothing beats it, man. You can come home and say, even if it's a little bit of money, in the beginning, you ain't gonna make shit, but that'll still be yours, bro. That'll be your blood right there. And you can, I don't know, maybe I have a fucking fetish for blood or something, but nigga, that shit's clean. Oh, thank you, man. How to basic face reveal? I'm not flexing, nigga. This
okay, $50 is a lot of money, but I mean, still, I'm not flexing, nigga. I'm just showing. I like using visual examples, nigga. That gets the point across a little bit easier. It does for me. Does it for you? I don't know. Inspector Dipsy, thank you for coming through, dogs. He said, my man, Etika, it's 6 p.m. down here in the United Kingdom. I know this is a good time for you guys. So I can actually watch the stream and it not be like fucking 4 a.m. Here to watch you dodge some April Fool's pranks. Have a good one. Man, we've been dodging this shit all day. All right, my last attempt wasn't so successful, but I'm just scrolling down my timeline right now to see if there's anybody else who's trying to jump. Okay, here we go. Look at this. This is the bullshit that I'm talking about right here. You see this? Niggas are like, oh, this is Smash Bros. To vote characters and all that. Title tending. Wait, what? What? Wait a minute. This is official Nintendo of America. This is the new Smash Bros. Logo, though. Wait a minute, huh? Nigga, wait. Hold on a second. Now I'm a little bit curious because this is April 1st, 2015, right? They posted this. But how did this image of the new Smash Brothers logo get used for this old post? What the fuck? Yo. No. Okay, what do you do? Inspect Element or something? But how did I... Nintendo fooled you? Bitch, it's real? 2015? No. Wait. Listen, Inspector Dipsy, thank you, man. I'm hoping that you enjoying the stream, because it's not going to last too much longer. I got to go out. But I'm glad that my UK people, I gave y'all some love in the early. Like, I did my Xenoblade thing. It was in the same one, too. It doesn't have the slashes. No, it does, dude. Look at this fucking shit. Look at it. I'm going to open the image up in a new tab. Look at this shit. Slashes and all, bro. Okay, I'm a little confused how this nigga did that. But, yeah, you know what? It's still a troll. Nintendo ain't revealing shit right now. This is bullshit. As a matter of fact, wait a minute. Nintendo of America, how does it only have 521... How is this? What the fuck? Only 573 likes and 655 retweets? Wouldn't something like this that Nintendo posted get a way more back in 2015? That's why I showed up, because it's a website updating. Same website. They updated the fucking website. What an idiot. Wait, it's the same website? They changed the home screen. They changed the website. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. That's going to be the image, because it's like, okay, real cute. I didn't believe it, though. I never once said, oh yeah, that's legit. I saw the date and instantly I knew. That's not a fucking... Niggas didn't know. They didn't fucking get me that time. Stop talking, nigga. Everybody in the chat, shut the fuck up. Nobody got tricked over here. I just was curious about how they acquired that image on the fucking post for something from 2015. It updated. That's why it's that. It's not that they tricked me. But, anyways, I still have another... Why would it only have 573 likes? That's so little. Nintendo's own post? 2015 was a long time ago. That's 3 years, my nigga. So maybe Nintendo of America just didn't have pull like that on their Nintendo account yet, and people just weren't looking out for Smash in that way. Avantius, he came through with $25. Thank you very much, my friend. Look, man, everybody in the chat, just relax. Nigga, we still here. We're still good, man. Like, I didn't get fooled more times than I didn't. You know what I'm saying? He sent me a Twitter link. All right, what the fuck is this? What the fuck? What is this? Hold on. Okay, I gotta watch this now, because this is Dragon Ball Super, so this might be something. Wait a minute. This might be porn, though, nigga. I don't know. I gotta watch it first. Get off camera. Let me see. Okay. Now that is fucked up. I'm not gonna show that on camera, bro. That's twisted, though, bro. Like, come on now. Like, I get it. It's edgy humor. But, bro, you know what you know what? The scene was when he showed the plane crashing into the Twin Towers in 9/11. That's fucked up. Goku tossing Frieza into the Twin Towers. Yeah, all right. April Fools. Ha ha. Real clever. All right, you got me a little bit on that one. But, you know, it's not like I'm not going to laugh at it, because it's fucked up. Show us, nigga. I'm not going to show y'all niggas that. Fucking YouTube, man. I don't know. I don't want to get my shit banned. I would show y'all, but you know, sensitive as fuck nowadays, man. Then again, I shouldn't really give a fuck. This stream's not gonna stay up, anyways. Hold on. So we heard that. Hey, man, niggas want to. You gotta go to that level. Fuck it. Go ahead, man. CJ Keck saying, yo, Etika, I'm a first time donator, and I've been loving and watching your shit since you were on a Dashy Games video. Wait, I was on Dashy's video. When the fuck did this happen, nigga? Expect to see me some more around here. CJ Keck. All right, with a name like that, man, you'll definitely remember your ass. And please play the rest of Zen 2 on stream. I need to see those reactions. I don't know. I mean, if I come around to it, I will. But it's in the air right now. We'll see what happens, though, man. But thank you very much for the contribution, man. Plus, you make me curious. When the fuck did I appear in a fucking Dashy video? And hopefully it was in good taste. It wasn't no damn trolling bullshit. Because Dashy, if you talk shit about me, nigga, I'm coming for that ass. Fuck that. You follow me on Twitter. I follow you on Twitter, nigga. I can hit you with them DMs real quick. I'll dox that nigga. I'll find his address and I'll come through, man. Don't test me, Dashy. I don't give a fuck if you in LA, bro. I'll fly the fuck over, nigga. Anyways, you know, don't, I'm not threatening him. I'm just saying, if he's talking shit, I'll come for that nigga. I don't give a fuck. Oh, anyways, let me continue going down my Twitter timeline. All this bullshit out here. We got a little bit fumbled by that one, but what the fuck? Niggas, all right, so the first thing that I see as soon as I scroll up on my feed, look at this shit. As soon as I scroll up, I see this. From Pokimane, she's like, I'm not pregnant. Who the fuck is this? Why would Pokimane? What are people doing out here? Now, y'all, as a matter of fact, whoa. No. These jokes, listen. You think you're clever. Niggas think they smooth. Skyward Wing, these niggas think that they're smooth out here. Catch the new Pokemon Direct on April 3rd at 7 a.m. Pacific time. Oh, shit. So you click this, and what happens? This is some bullshit, man. But wait, how is this official? The official international Pokemon Twitter account. Catch the new Pokemon Direct. Wait a minute, is this real? Is this real? Wait a second, is this legit, nigga? Folago R? How could this? Wait a minute, it's oh no, he's a verified account, but he motherfucking are they getting it's a verified account? That's fucking April Fooling's people? How is he even able to click the link? Wow, dogs. Wow. I don't know, man. Like, they got a verified account out here. This is a nigga named Folago R. It's a Hispanic account. I don't know. Is that Hispanic? Is that Brazilian? I don't know the language, dogs. But, I mean, hold on. Vincent Warwick said, bro, you should see this video. What kind of video is this, Vince? I'm getting already, man. This day just started, nigga. I'm feeling fucking cut. I'm feeling overwhelmed right now. All these damn trollings, bro. No. It's on April Fool. It's April Fool's Day, nigga. I know. The verified. I saw the verified checkmark. Look at it. The checkmark's right there, nigga. The checkmark's right there, nigga. God damn it. I've never seen someone with a verified checkmark do something like this. All right, that's the third time today. That's the last fucking time today. Wow. Skyward. Vincent Ware. Okay, let me check out this video, man. Let me check out this video, because right now my shit is... Fuck. All right, what's this? Meme compilation. Etika Smash Brothers React. Man, I don't want to watch memes in myself. This is if I don't see enough of this shit already. What is this, man? What is this? I'm gonna give it a few seconds, man. But you know what? It's you gotta understand where I'm coming from. It's hard for me to get into memes about myself, nigga. I mean, well, it's not that hard. It's just, you know, same old. I've probably seen this already. All right, so we got Keemstar drama alert. Yeah, I don't find that funny. Okay, that's a little funny.
Holy shit! Oh my god!
That was a little funny. Alright, I can't sit through this shit. I can't sit through it. It's too slow for me. I don't know, I'm just, yeah. It's a little funny though, I'll give you that much, alright? You kinda got me with the real switch up with, like, okay. Anyways, I'm scared to go back on Twitter, to be honest with you. I'm scared, nigga. I don't know what's going on here, bro. I'm confused. I've like verified accounts now on the almost all screen smartphone from Unbox Therapy. What the fuck, Lou? Lou, what's up?
Studio ready.
Hold on, we got Get Mad saying, my boy, you want to rate some April Foolin'? I made this original song animation with my friend, and the topic of the song is going to be seriously relatable for you. Oh, fuck me, nigga. Okay, this is from Get Mad. Let me see here. Hold on, but wait, I gotta check my nigga Lou out real quick. I got you, my nigga Lou, though. Hold on.
Make a fresh video, and I feel compelled to do so. You have one of the most unique form factors that's been attempted.
Is this legit? Wait. Okay, no. I'm going to let you know right now if I think this is legit. He said on almost all screen smartphone. How's the thumbnail look? The thumbnail's got a big-ass fucking... That's all screen, bro. There's no bezel on that bitch whatsoever. All right, I'm not trusting the thumbnail. Is he trolling? The almost all-screen smartphone. Is this something new? Because he does stuff like this all the time.
Xiaomi has had...
Xiaomi? Them niggas are pushing technology over there in China, nigga. Like, fuck. The Xiaomi dudes, they always are, like, putting out next-level smartphones. I think, like, their second last one was kind of bad, but they stepped it up. Is this legit, though, nigga?
Mix-type device with this close to bezel. It has just bugged me.
Okay, Lou. I can't sit here all day, nigga.
Additional wireless charity power best. $2.
Is that it? Is that it?
Go ahead and turn the frame yourself.
Man, that ain't all best, man.
Show you guys marrying it all that money.
That ain't all screen. What is it? Well, okay. That's legit. This is legit. Okay, it's a legit video. It's legit. It's legit.
And you preferred 500.
Okay. And why is it Lou always gotta do this shit, bro? The smartphone doesn't look like that in the damn thumbnail, Lou. Stop playing games with me, bro. Unbox therapy. More like bullshit therapy. I mean, he's my nigga. I still love him and all that. But, you know, Lou. Today's not the day, bro. Today's not the day. We don't need no misleading thumbnails out here. Anyways, we have a donation coming through, and this one is from XYXXL. He says, man, first time donator, I've been watching you since the chargeback rant. I got myself a new TV, and your crazy ass is going to be the first thing that I watch on it. Is that happening right now, my friend? I like seeing myself on the big screen, you know, who knows? I might be there in a legitimate way one day. Thank you for the good few months of entertainment, my boy. The name's pronounced Zikzil, by the way. Zikzil? Okay. Always remember, no Twitch niggas. Indeed, my friend. As I look upon your donation and read the message, I see that purple logo with the red right across, and it gives me a reassuring feeling. I'm filled with determination, nigga. Let's fucking go. Thank you very much for the donation, man. And also, don't forget, I didn't forget about my nigga who donated before you, bro. It's hard finding these names right now, but I can keep up with it. We have Get Mads, who gave me this donation link.
Hey, April.
I can't... Get Mads, listen. If I couldn't sit through watching Lou's video... I can't sit through watching anybody's, but I'm gonna at least chill with it for a second and see what's up.
Lying or people making fun, but because of one reason and one reason only.
Okay.
They change all the sound effects in Minecraft to villagers. Yeah, that's right. I'm a blocky enthusiast. I'm a Minecraft man.
God fucking damn it.
Just have to embrace the inner meme.
Okay, so there's a song here.
The power within Minecraft and all the damn Daniel mods. Combining into one force. Little Block. All the blocky boys unite for some family-friendly fun.
This is some... Time. You really want me to sit through this?
Gang, let's go, my dudes.
Really?
Walk in your base like a boss. Find your diamond rocks. Yay! Eat your cookbook chops. Hey, 64 stacks of blocks. Woo! Walk in your base like a boss. Yeah, swing your hoe at crops. Hey, badminton shop. Dullcock. Hey, shoot that.
No, I can't bang to this. This is fucking stupid. This is stupid. Zikzil, thanks, man. Hold on, what my boy want me to call him again? Ariola, what did you want me to call you again, bro? I want to remember that name, because, I mean, Kevin. You Kev now. All right, cool. Sir Mockton, welcome back, man. He says, yo, Moncton, whatever. I'm Keemstar with pronunciation right now. I wanted to troll the entire internet with a little something that I planned weeks prior, but the peeps who were supposed to join me are busy doing something else, but whatever. Let's just hope that I remember next year. Twitch niggas. Hold on a second. You want to troll the whole internet, dogs? You're going to have to do something next level than that. Nigga. But I don't know, man. I'm kind of curious now with a message like that. The peeps who are supposed to join you are busy doing something else, man. People ain't reliable nowadays, bro. You got to do this shit all yourself. Only when you're able to do it all yourself, that's when people want to jump on board with you, because they're like, this nigga's a one-man show. I want in on that shit. They want... It's like doing a group project when you're in school, bro. If you're that... How many of us have been in that position where you're that one motherfucker in the group project that wants to do the work and everybody else is just being lazy as fuck, but as soon as you're almost done with the shit, they're like, yo, what can I do to help, bro? How can I contribute? Let me try my hand. It's like, nigga, the project's done. It's been done. You're not gonna do anything at this point. What the fuck, man? That's the kind of bullshit that this nigga seems like he's in right now. So I feel for you, man. I've been in that position. it depends on the class, whether I would spearhead the project or be one of them lazy niggas myself, you know? If it was math class, nigga, I'm on the side. I ain't doing shit, nigga. But if it's fucking science or whatever, then hell yeah, I'm in it, bro. I'll make a fucking volcano. I used to make the illest volcanoes back in elementary school, nigga. I would put the motherfucking, the paper mache together. I'd get the Play-Doh, the clay. I'd put the baking soda inside. I'd put the vinegar inside. I had that bitch bust. I had one time put a piece of plastic on it and kept the shit pressured down so that way it boom. And nigga, that shit used to be dope as fuck. Why am I going on about school projects and shit, man? No Twitch niggas indeed, my friend. Anyways, back to the motherfucking grind. Back to trying to figure out what the deal is with this motherfucking April Fool shit, man. I'm scrolling down my feed and I want to make sure. Okay, here we go. I found some shit right now. Arm Central. What a close grand finals. They're talking about the grand finals from yesterday. That shit was actually really crazy. I was in the live stream when it went down. Pranks the cowards, though. Yeah, exactly, man. This shit is fucking cowardly, nigga. You can't. Keo, thank you for the sponsor, man. Appreciate that. Let me keep going. Oh, I was supposed to watch the. Wait, what? Pokemon! April Fools, I am pregnant. Double April Fools, not pregnant. What is this? Pokemon! I can't! Stop! No. Oh, my fucking God. I can't take all this shit, man. God damn. Freedom 64 with $50 in the motherfucking stream. I see you out here, bro. Thank you very much. He says, nigga, yo black ass catch dubs against the pros in Smash Brothers, or it's nonstop Minecraft memes. Enjoy Easter, bro. Listen, man, nonstop Minecraft memes. That's my reality every fucking waking day. It's not gonna start or stop thanks to a fucking tournament in Smash Brothers. So I don't know what you talking about, nigga. This is gonna follow. This is one of the longest going memes I've ever seen on this YouTube channel. Why does it have to be this? The Minecraft memes are outlasted the Subway memes. Jesus Christ, that's the last thing I would have expected, man. But you know what? It's easy to kind of jump in on. And plus, 15,000 people watch me play that shit. So it's kind of easy. It's easy meme fodder for niggas. Throw it again, Minecraft, and poof, you got a meme right there. Fucking easy shit, man. That shit is simple. It's pregnant with... I'm not reading that comment. Hold on a second, man. Here's a render of the stage in my... What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this on my Twitter, nigga? I don't know what I'm looking at right now, man. I gotta remember to set the button, bro. Cause it's a little crazy out here with these fucking, my Twitter feed. I gotta kind of get my Twitter cleaned up so I can just scroll down it and not worry about a fucking ass or titty or a vagina popping up. I mean, that's just my Twitter how it naturally is. I'm gonna have some porn no matter what. But I miss the days where I can just scroll down. So maybe I'll make like a secondary one and then like actually be able to like talk about topics on here. But For now, I'm jumping back into YouTube sub feed. I'm trying to see what the deal is, okay? I'm about to call it, man. This is the last time I was trolled. That's the last time you're going to see in this live stream. Wait a minute. Vane says, yeah, man, you like blowing your volcano next to little children. Nigga, I was a little child myself when I made the volcano. What the fuck? What's wrong with this nigga? Hold on a second, man. Oh, wait, the shirt's live. The shit's live. Yeah, the shit's live. You thought this was a YouTube video, nigga? What the fuck? Okay, I saw this one. So this was the Pokemon Channel's attempt at a fucking April Fool's joke. Look at this shit. They were like, we're not gonna watch the whole thing, man. But I mean, they were basically on some like, oh, you know, it's Team Rocket taking over the channel and shit. So look what the name is now, official Team Rocket YouTube channel and all that. So, you know, that was kind of cute. I didn't really see that one coming. I think they're probably going to lead into maybe like another video with this idea. As a matter of fact, did they post another video? You know, Pokemon channel, it's nice seeing that they're doing this, you know, seeing people, yeah, companies. Wait, what the fuck? Gonna lead into maybe like another video. Okay, I don't know what the fuck that was. We have Marv Wan Weed. Was that this nigga's name? He says, I'll reward you with $200. Man, I don't give a fuck about your $200, man. What's the link? What's the link? But okay, let's just see what his challenge is. Clearly, this nigga wants us to complete a goal. If you figure out what he's saying. $200 if you figure out what he's saying, man. Use the $200 and take your family out for Easter today, man. But let's see. I'm going to close this. I don't know if this is porn or not. I have to take these precautions. Okay. Wait a minute. On Facebook? Okay, I don't know what's going on here, but let's try it. How am I gonna know what he's saying? Wait a minute, is there something going on in this video? Okay, I don't see any. I don't know. Someone said he's saying, I hate niggers. I doubt that. I sincerely doubt he's saying that. JoJo's taking over. What the fuck?
Man, hold on. My chair is fucking me up, bro. I broke my chair the other day on stream, nigga. I gotta get a new one. I'm trying to work with this shit. It ain't working out, bro. Fuck.
Hold on. Oh, but before we continue, though, guys, before we continue, I gotta tell y'all right now, thank you guys very much for the support. I appreciate all the donations, but can we stop the donations for now? Like, I know everybody wants to donate, but if we can stop the donations temporarily, because I can't stay for that long. If I could stay all day, then I wouldn't mind, but for now, the donations have to stop. So, as much as I really do appreciate it, guys, because every time I've asked you guys to stop before, they did stop, so I'm happy about that. Thankfully, everybody's like, okay, he wants us to stop, we'll stop giving him money. So, thank you guys for not giving me any more money. I just can't be around that long. Nigga, my family's looking at me, they're looking at me right now through the door, they're like, bro, we gotta go. It was like, motherfucker, man. My bad, Bob's niggas visiting me, and now I'm doing a motherfucking stream right beforehand. They're pissed off. But yo, it doesn't mean that we're about to end right now. I just want to make sure that by the time comes that we do end, that there's not gonna be like a million donations after that one. So thank you for ceasing, my guys. Cal, he says, I just got that black Admit One shirt. Have a happy Easter, fools. I gotta get used to reading that, because since I'm on like stream mode right now, I'm kind of skimming through it, reading April Fools and shit. Thank you, man. The support, of course, goes a long way. The money's obviously used to support the channel and to continue for me paying my rent and having a roof over my head while I learn these editing techniques and get my game up. You know, it's a one man show over here, man. So it helps out a lot. Thank you, my nigga. What's that twat saying? I don't know, dude. No one's explaining it to me. I'm going to try to get one of my streamers to raid Habbo. Oh, Lord have mercy. Habbo Hotel back in the day, man. Pool's closed, nigga. Wait a second. Wait. What? Luigi exposed. Game theory, does Luigi measure up? Are we talking about Luigi's dick again, bro? Motherfucking MatPat is on top of his game with his trolling shit, man. Okay, now let's see what's up with Styles, though. Because this nigga uploaded a video saying how to be the best Charizard.
That's good. So because you clicked on his video, I'm going to assume you want to get really good with Charizard.
Yeah?
And you know what? You came to the right place.
Yeah?
I've been playing a whole lot of Charizard, and I found so much tech that's going to help everybody that's watching this video get so you much sure? better. At the end of this video, your Charizard is going to be doing combos like this, like it's absolutely nothing.
Uh-huh. What's the tip, Styles? Nigga, we don't got all day, nigga. Okay. That was kind of clean. Right, on Donkey Kong.
All right, so first you're going to need a Charizard, Amiibo. Next, you're going to want to put your stovetop. Trust me, this part is very, very...
I don't know if this is going to work, Styles.
Then you're going to need Pokemon Fire Red. Trust me, if you have Leaf Green, your Charizard is going to be absolutely trash.
What's this nigga about to do?
Pop the game in your Super Nintendo and turn it on.
The Amiibo's burning on the stove, nigga.
This part will test your patience. It could happen instantly, it could take a day, 2 days, a month.
Hold on, Reborn, give me a second.
Forever. But you're gonna need a softer set until you get yourself a shiny Charmander.
Oh, luckily, fuck, nigga, I'm not doing all that.
I guess I'm just that fortunate. But you clicked on this video for a reason. You wanna be the best Charizard.
First try.
Don't give up, keep doing it. So finally, after you get your Charmander, you're gonna wanna focus on
I'm
Charmander,
kinda curious
Charmander
now.
Only until
can we get a shot of the Amiibo?
And a Charizard, because you're not allowed to use any other Pokemon. This bond is between you and Charizard.
Okay.
So if the bond is strong enough, you two will obliterate everything that stands in your way. No gym leader, no champion will stand up against you two. After you've defeated all 8 gym leaders and became the champion,
Styles!
Go to the cave and capture the legendary Pokemon Mewtwo.
What's this nigga doing? We gotta go through all this to get good with Charizard, nigga?
After you're done capturing Mewtwo, be sure to call Nintendo Customer Support.
Call Customer Support?!
I lit my Amiibo on fire and I beat Pokemon Fire Red with Charizard only shiny. I was wondering if I can get the code to unlock the shiny Charizard in Smash 4.
Sir, this is Domino's Pizza.
After all that, shiny Charizard should be in your Smash. And because you beat the game with Charizard only, you and your Charizard will have a strong bond, which means you will have so much power with this character. I'm gonna go on 4Glory to show you how strong my Charizard truly is.
Okay, alright, you know what? This nigga's bullshitting. What the fuck is going on here, bro? I mean, I knew when the Amiibo was on the fucking stove that this is bullshit. Santip saying, yo, what's up, man? What's going on, Santip? Wait, who was before you, though, nigga? Hold on a second. I might have missed niggas way before Santip. Okay, we have Getsuga Productions, who came through with the sponsor love. And Reborn, he said, yo, man, I love the stream. I'm a longtime follower, and I cannot wait to see the FBI show up. FBI? So what did you do? You swatted me, nigga? Hold on a second, guys. Let it be known right now. If this nigga really did call the feds and they're about to bust through that door, let it be... All I'm telling you, if I wind up getting killed thanks to this nigga, I need a hacker that can somehow try to dox him so that way we can send some feds to his house. Or worse, send some boys to his house, man. I'm not going out like that, all right? Let it be known right now. Them feds bust through and they're like, yo, go down. And I'm going to be like, yeah, my hands are up. And they're about to Trayvon my ass, nigga. That's fucked up. I shouldn't be saying all that, man. Hey, listen, sorry to the black fucking Black Lives Matter movement, all right, nigga? But I'm being real out here, man. Anyways, good morning, guys. How's it going? Today, we're just chilling, having a good time on the internet. I'm tired of niggas trying to troll me. So we're just relaxing right now, reading up on stuff. You guys want to see something informative and, you know, like, actually enlightening and sort of, like, opens your mind up a little bit? I saw this picture that actually kind of relates. It says that knowledge is all relative to how you feel at certain stages of your life. The I know nothing phase, I'm an expert phase, and then the I know nothing phase comes right after that. I'm gonna be real with you. I feel like I'm kind of on the I'm an expert phase right now, and it's kind of like, you can't help it. Sometimes when you achieve certain goals in life, and I'm happy about where I am in my life right now, and I achieved it with hard work, dedication, consistency, self-discipline, you know, so I feel real good about myself. But I feel like I'm definitely a little bit more arrogant than I used to be, you know, and that, I think that's just natural in this, like, you know, because I'm in my 20s, I'm like entrepreneur, I'm working by myself and shit. So every now and then I'm like, damn, I'm kind of an asshole right now. I'm kind of an asshole. I'll admit that. Like when people suggest me ideas, I always put it through my own processing first. I'm like, okay, let me see. How can I? But I don't ever. But when I was in the beginner phase, I used to be like, oh yeah, you know, let me listen and be like, I don't know. I thought it was interesting. I don't know if you guys like are relating to it, but it related to me, man. Nick Gold says happy April. You didn't get your dick sucked, bro. I should have known it. You gave me $50 to troll me saying that you got your dick wet when you did not get your dick wet, bro. Wasn't it worth it? For $50, you did it, April Fools. I was happy for you. The whole chat was happy for you. We were all telling you congratulations in this bitch. Even Styles was in the bitch. Styles said congratulations. And you want to fucking bullshit? What? $50. You gave $50 to bullshit me. April Fool, sorry, man, I had to get you one. So, you know, this isn't just a fool on me. You didn't have sex. You're still a virgin, bro. But there's nothing wrong with being a virgin, but it's like, I can't believe people are literally giving money to fuck with me. I knew it in the stream. You didn't know shit. You didn't know shit. Who said they knew? We told you. You didn't tell me nothing, bro. Hold on. No. Stop it. Stop trying to act like everybody in this bitch already knew ahead of time. Y'all didn't know shit. I was happy for the nigga. This nigga Nick's been in the streams. He's donated a lot to me before, man. Congratulations, you played yourself. Ha ha, I'm a virgin, April Fools. I know, that's what I'm saying. I'm a, like, what? All right, man, you know what? Fuck it. You got me. Okay, so I got tricked 4 times today. Whatever. That's not as many as I've avoided, you know what I'm saying? I think we already all knew he was still a virgin. He's on the channel. Yeah, okay. You know what? Just because you watch my YouTube channel, you're in the chat, doesn't mean that you're a fucking virgin automatically, all right? It also doesn't mean this bitch is run by fucking 12-year-olds, okay? I would be talking shit in the chat too if I was in that bitch. I just like it like that. That's the way I am. Leave me alone, nigga. Reborn, thank you for the Spawn's love too, man. Oh, and thank you guys very much for slowing down on the donations. You know, I'm getting a little pressure on now. The family's like, are we going to go yet or what? It's like, oh, fuck. Okay. You know what? We're going to keep going for like maybe 20 more minutes, man. We got to make sure. Okay. Here we go. I'm about to go. Oh, wait. Hold on. What the fuck is this? Grande and Dolan Dark are beefing out right now? Calling out Grande and calling out Dolan Dark. Okay. Let's see what the fuck this is.
Hey, guys. Now, as you already know, I run the Grande channel.
Hold on a second. This is about to get real. This is definitely a fucking April Fool's story. They uploaded this shit at the same time, too. Like, what the fuck is this? I already know what's about to come through. So what is it, man? Huh? You about to start a fucking flame war? You about to send some people over? Motherfucking about to raid somebody? Hypothesis, man. Hypothesis, welcome back, bro. This nigga ain't been in the chat in a minute, nigga. I see. Well, you might have been in the chat, but you haven't been in the nation. But thank you, though, man. He says, did you see the first episode of Sonic Mania Adventures? No, I did not, but I got that shit sipped up right. Oh, no, that's Tyler, the creator's Okra video. I didn't get to watch that one either yet. But I have that shit somewhere in my saved videos. I was going to watch it on camera with you guys, but I don't know if we have the time today. But we're still going to be going through these trollings. You know what I'm saying? Hi, Pot. Always good to see your ass in here, man. Next stream, I'll probably be watching the Sonic Mania shit because I know it's only like 3 minutes or something, right? Like, it's real, real short.
Channel update.
Now, yeah.
There is this
Jesus, that thing is loud. react to the new Game Theory. I'm not watching fucking. I don't like watching Game Theory, bro. At least not on stream. I like watching them off stream. I'm not gonna watch them on stream. What's up, Etika Man? I've been watching you since the fake Switch days from Necromancer. Necromancer. Okay. He says, I live in Colorado, but I'm soon moving to Oregon. I'm planning on going to PAX West. Will you be there, my dude? And also, happy Easter. Yes, I will. PAX West is like an essential for me to go to. I mean, plus my man John. Well, I don't know if he lives there anymore, but I mean, PAX West is such a great event. So yes, I will be present there. I'll see your ass, man. Also, don't go to the Cheesecake Factory and sit at the 8th stall on the back wall to the left. I vomited on that bitch back in like 2016. That motherfucker was just covered in my mouth juices. Right? You know what I'm saying? And listen, I drank a lot that night. I was drinking head to head with motherfucking Jeff Ramsey from Rooster Teeth, man. That nigga is a monster. I don't know what I was thinking, but I tried to take him on. And I put a dent in him. I put a goddamn dent in him. Don't ever fucking deny it, all right? Everybody there, Michael and all them, they were like, damn, Etika was going toe-to-toe with Jeff, man. I'm surprised. And Jeff was like, oh, I've never done shots of gin before. And we were doing the shots. And nigga, I was like, damn, this nigga's not even fucking, he's not even fazed. Jesus Christ. That nigga Jeff, man. Oh, man. Jeff Ramsey, not Gordon Ramsey. Man, if I was drinking with Gordon Ramsey, nigga, I wouldn't be alive, bro. I would have died right after the experience, man. I'll have a heart attack, bro, on some motherfucking Kira Death Note type shit. You know what I'm saying? But let's see here.
Stealing my memes lately. And
stealing your memes?
No, my memes take over 20 hours a day to make, so clearly I'm very upset about this. His name is Dolan Dark or something, just something stupid like that. And
a minute and 11 seconds
for a while now. Let me just give you an example of this skeeving, thieving, slimy rodent. Back in 2017,
God damn, it's getting real.
I made a Vsauce meme, and like ever since then,
it's getting real now.
Vsauce meme every single day. Okay, this is outright thievery, and it's got.
Whoa, hold on, hold on. Yo! Yo! Who this? Holla, holla, we the boys. Holla, 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 we making noise. Holla, holla, we the boys. We got Days in here, man. Days, what's going on, bro? He says, boy, what I know is that the biggest April Fool's prank is not showing Fire Emblem 16 at the Direct. But for real though, sacred commandments, no bitch niggas, no snitch niggas, no twitch niggas, I am back, baby. Hold on a second, Days, I see you out here, my boy. Hold on, Easter Sunday, you decide to hit your boy with an Easter blessing. Oh, bro, it's Easter. Why am I forgetting the most important part of Easter, nigga? The eggs. I don't get why eggs are implemented with Easter. Maybe I should look it up or something, but I mean, bro, is there a way for me to implement eggs right now? Let me see, I think I got like a, hold on. Thing in relation to an egg that I got right now is this shit. I tried one of these shits before and it was the most strange experience of my life. I don't know if any of you guys have, but this shit right here, don't buy these. This is the fucking Kinder Joy egg or whatever. I don't know what countries they sell the shit in, but I mean, it's this shit, bro. If you want a good Easter, avoid it by all means, all right, my man? But yo, man, thank you very much though, Days. I appreciate that shit, bro. It means a lot to me. You came through a kind of a weird time. Don't listen to what the chat's telling you. They're all saying that I was fucking tricked or whatever. It's bullshit. It's all lies. Them trying to make it seem like I'm an idiot today. I'm not. I'm probably more on point with my April Fool detection than you dudes think. And probably more so than any other content creators that you guys know. It's just on the stream. You know what? You know what I need to do? I need to focus. I need to put my effort and my energy together and make sure that I'm in Zen mode. I need to relax a little bit because I'm so frantically trying to avoid getting bamboozled that I feel it makes me a little bit more vulnerable. So let's bring it in, guys. Hold on a second. Can we get a second in the chat right now to just enter Zen mode? Can I get a prayer emote right now? We all need to focus our energy so that way we're at peace within. And this way, when Discord tries to enter the heart, we can see it coming from a mile away and deflect that shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm being real. No, once I breathe a little bit, nigga, meditate a little. There's some asthma type shit. All right, I am at one with the universe. I am ready. It's like I just took a fucking DMT hit or something, bro. My fucking fam is waiting. I'm chilled out right now. All right, Ruffled Rowlet, man, came through at 25. He says, yo, are you going to turn up at PAX East, my man? Yes, I am. Dude, I already have shit prepared. We got a place set up, man. I'm right in the financial district. That's super close to the venue, dogs. PAX East might be my last East. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bro? But hold on. Days, you came through earlier. You're showing heavy-duty love. I'm not about to sit out here and play games with you, bro. Let me get that shot real quick, man. It's Easter Sunday, so I'm about to take the blood of Christ. You know what I'm saying, nigga? I'm about to take the blood of Christ, nigga. Hold on a second. Wait a second, man. We gotta do it up proper, you know what I'm saying? I just wish I knew where the shot... Okay, hold on, I found the shotguns. So... Okay. God damn it. wait. Give me a second. This is the only one I can do, okay? This is the only one I can do, Days. All right, this is for you, man. Okay, I'm going to make this a half one because I really got to go, man. Oh, my God. Dude, my family's like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Let's fucking go, man. Y'all niggas ready? Hold on a second. This is probably going to help to relax us too in a way. I wasn't trying to relax per se, but fuck it. You know what? Days, thank you. Appreciate that shit, man. Everybody in this bitch. Yo, I see you out here, Loop Mama, man. Got those damn shot emotes right there. There we go, boys. Let's go. I'm putting this shit back, man. Happy Easter. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, nigga. I'm not even a religious head, but man, you gotta thank the Lord for that shit. Niggas are you fucking blasphemous, bitch. Yeah. Blasphemy, nigga. All right. We're good. Actually, you know what? I feel so good after just taking that time to breathe. The shot's kind of fucking me up right now, but I think I'm ready. I'm ready for these memes. Bring it on. Internet, I've been here a very long time, and I love you dearly, but trying to hoodwink me, pull the wool over this nigga's eyes, it ain't happening today, bro. Let's keep going down Twitter. Let's see what Twitter has to offer. Give me your memes. I'm ready. I'm relaxed. Etika, go to Pornhub? Okay. Okay. Let's see. All right, I'm trying to scroll through my fucking timeline and shit. Okay, so we got Yannette Garcia. She posted something up. This doesn't look like a troll or anything, though, you know? So, I mean, I think we're good here. Yannette Garcia, by the way, man. I just gotta say, you know, absolute A1. But everyone's saying go to Pornhub. I'm gonna go to Pornhub right now and hope to God that no audio is playing. Because I think even if it's... What the fuck is... Hornhub, nigga? What the fuck is this? Okay, so Pornhub's in on the joke. Then I forgot that they usually are, too. Can I scroll down this website and... It's a good thing I didn't scroll down that far, because, bro, there's literally some girl getting opened up right now. That's a huge-ass dick, nigga. What the fuck? Okay, the whole website isn't converted. No thanks. Take me to Pornhub. Okay, what happens if I click one of these fucking videos? No, it just turns it into fucking... It just turns it into regular Pornhub. All right. So, you know what? Don't use this trick on somebody if they're streaming or some shit, because then they'll get fucked up. If you scroll down on that page, bro, you're gonna see porn. Trust that. Yo, CD-ROM 1019, bro. Banned? This nigga ain't banned, bro. We're good, bro. It's a little funny. Wait, what's the thing that they did? Didn't they do like a twerking butt or something? But I think that was a real video at one point, right? No, that was a real product. CD-ROM says, yo, you're actually streaming today? Nah, not for too much longer, bro. I gotta get ready to go soon. He says, happy Easter, though, bro. Soft reminder, dude. You still haven't responded to my text about the 21st or followed me on Twitter. Let me know, please, if I can get your opinion of this on the stream. No troll. What the fuck is this link, dogs? What the fuck is this link, nigga? Hold on a second. CD-ROM just sent me this shit. Bro, hold on. There's a lot of donations. I asked you all to not donate to me. And niggas are donating more. Jesus Christ, guys. This is why I can't do small streams, man. Small streams and niggas... What the fuck?
Yeah. All that street corner, barbershop harmony, that's cool, right? We got some new hip-hop in Monte Carlo, Georgia for y'all tonight. Yo, Brick.
I'm sick of packing all these nines, slanging dimes and smoking all the marijuana, chilling with pretty mamas from Havana in the Bahamas. Plus demons trying to see me hot like I'm in the sauna, and I'm just trying to get you loose, kind of like Madonna.
Everybody I know.
CD-ROM, this is dope, but I don't know what the fuck, what's the relevancy, man? You just wanted me to check it out? It's cool, man. I'll give it that much. But all right, guys. God, I gotta go in 10 minutes. I literally have to go in 10 minutes, and there's donations stacked up from here to the ass up. You know what? It takes time and experience to learn these things. Now I know what to do. Anytime there's a stream that I can only do for an hour or two, I gotta set the minimum super high. That's all I gotta do, so that way people aren't able to donate as much. It makes sense to me now. I get it now. But anyways, I gotta conclude. So you know what? I'm gonna shout out all the people that came. Wow, that shot is hitting me really hard right now. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I'm like active and my blood is pumping. You know, when I stream, it's like a lot of activity. So it's like boom, boom, boom. Like maybe the shot is like just circulating through me. Is it already in my brain, nigga? My dick donated a fucking link on YouTube. Watch this meme I made, nigga. I can't. I gotta go in fucking 8 minutes, nigga. Fuck. All right, hold on. I'm just gonna have to like go through the people who donated to me and give them love real quick, man. Ruffled Rowlet, thank you for 25, man. I appreciate that. CD-ROM, my boy, thank you very much, man. My Dick, 25, thank you. Skull Kid came through with 25. Shit, man. Yeah, when I know I got to stream for a little bit amount of time, I really gotta raise that minimum, dogs. I can't believe niggas always, you guys always jump on the fucking donations so fucking fast. You don't give me any time to be ready. Y'all niggas are always like, yo, I gotta come in here, take the money, nigga. Just take it. I'm like, fuck! You niggas will blow me back on some damn Jiren shit. Just boom! Right into the damn ground. Anyways, we have, Hit List with 25. He says, you Easter Bunny looking ass nigga. This is a fucking high top. There's no ears here, man. I don't know where you came up to that conclusion. Also have Simon from Zimbabwe. What the fuck kind of a name is that? Hey, big boy. I hope you're having... What the fuck? I hope you're having a great Easter. No, dude, I'm about to experience my Easter real soon, dogs. So far, the April Fool's part has been horrible, but I'm not going to talk about that. You've quickly grown and become one of my favorite YouTubers, so I made some mashups for you. And he sent me some YouTube links. I can't watch those right now. Simon, listen, man, I send you love all the way out there in Zimbabwe. I don't even think you're really from Zimbabwe, but I'll do it. I'll send it anyways, man. Thank you so much. As a matter of fact, man, how many Zimbabwe dollars is $25 of US equal to, dogs? I don't know what the fuck is going on here, man. Hey, wait a second. There's no way this nigga's from Zimbabwe. Let's keep it moving. Sweet and Savory. Sweet and Savory came through to the stream. Yo, what's going on, bro? Thank you. He says, big shout out to my boys from a certain stream. You know who you are. Here's a fun video for you in exchange of your good content, around 30 seconds. Okay, and that's a... Damn, man, I can't, man, I gotta go. I really should have known better. I should have known better! Look at all these donations. Jesus fucking Christ, guys. At least you guys all stopped, so thank you. But I'm gonna keep going until I finish everybody's. Deoxys 101, he donated too. He said, it's 1:30 a.m. over here, but I'll deal. I've come to help once again. Don't open this on stream, though. Open at Armiful on Twitter. The pinned tweet should probably be enough. What the fuck is that? Deoxys said to go to this, don't show it on stream. Now I'm curious, dogs. I don't have time, but right now I'll look it up. What is this? Oh, I see. That's a save right there, nigga. I'm throwing that. Oh, man. Lin from Fire Emblem. Lindis is in this, nigga. Oh, fuck. Okay. Thank you, my friend. I appreciate that. You know, I see you out here. Niggas are looking out for me, bro. They're looking out for me and my friend. We have the Brick Boy 103 saying, yo, Etika, this is my first time donating. I just wanted to say I love your streams and keep up the great work. Thank you very much, Brick Boy. Means a lot to me. This shit took a lot of effort to get here, but I'm glad that it is, and we're going to try to keep this bitch moving forward, nigga. This was such a short stream. God damn, man. Lesson learned. Every time, dude, it's an Easter Sunday. It's in the middle of the fucking morning. I didn't think I would even have over 10,000 viewers. I thought I would have like 2,000. I thought I was going to have 2,000 viewers this whole stream. Why the fuck are people even here? My audience is usually later in the day, nigga, at night, nigga, 2 a.m., 3 a.m., nigga, East Coast. How the fuck so many people come through at once? I mean, I'm not complaining, actually. You know, it's a good problem to have. But, I mean, what the fuck? When we started the stream, there were 200 viewers. And I was like, okay, so it will be relaxed so I can just stream real quick and then keep it moving. No! There's fucking thousands of people. But, you know, thank you. You know, I should have been prepared. I should have set the minimum super high. But, you know, now I know. Now I know. Now I know. God, why don't I know from earlier, nigga? It's not the first time this has happened, but, you know, okay. No matter what time of day it is, I'm always going to have over 10,000 viewers. I've come to terms with that. Can I come to terms with that? I've come to terms with that. I will always have 10,000 viewers plus, no matter what time of day, no matter what holiday. It's a holiday. Shouldn't you be with the family? Shouldn't you be at church right now, my boys? Drinking holy water? What is this? Or shouldn't you be shoving Easter Bunny eggs up somebody's asshole right now? But no, you're here with me. This makes no sense. Granted, I'm here with you too, so you know, I don't fall into my own criteria. But I'm not the concern. I'm not the focus right now. I'm talking about y'all niggas. That's the problem that I have right now. Anyways, I'm supposed to be reading donations out here bullshitting with y'all niggas. Hitless, thank you, man. I have family. Are you sure you have family? This doesn't count as your family, nigga. I don't want y'all niggas on some sappy shit, on some motherfucking YouTube preferred creators bullshit, Matthew Santoro shit, talking about you guys are my family. Matthew, does Matthew Santoro even say that shit? I don't know. But you get where I'm coming from, right? Let me continue going through these donations, because God fucking damn, man. Sweet and Savory, Deoxys 101, The Brick Boy 103 with 25. Void came through. He says, how's your day been? I have one request. Can you please do the pon-pon? And also, wait, do the pon-pon? What the fuck is the pon-pon? Is that like some anime game? Like some anime dance or some shit like that? Is it that fucking, that shit, nigga? No, I can't do that, nigga. Fuck that. Also, people in the chat, spam pon-pon if you want Etika to do it. Pon-pon? Okay, now I'm curious, but I can't look into it. Okay, I'm a little bit curious. What's the pon-pon? All right, let me see here real quick. I'm just going to look real quick, man. I don't have time, bro. What's the pon-pon? Ladies Ninja Pon-Pon?
I give to you
the first Pon-Pon of 2018!
I knew it was some anime shit. Ninja, what the fuck's going on? Ninja, what the fuck is this? I can't do this right now, bro. I gotta leave and stop sending me these fucking videos. Anyways, we got the Brick Boy. Thank you very much, man. Void, he says, how's your day, man? Wait, no, that was fucking Void. Fuck. Sky Jones with 25, man. He says, happy Easter. I gotta ask you, what's your most embarrassing story of hooking up with a girl? For me, it's when I got caught black by my own dick. No joke. What the fuck? How big are you, nigga? How does that even happen? Look, man, there's no time for me to explain it, bro. I might have probably said so in a fucking highlight, but right now is not a good time, bro. My bad. But next time I'll be better prepared, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know if I'm gonna come back and stream today, but I got a little bit of time left until I gotta go to PAX, so I'll probably like send you niggas off, or you guys to send me off or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys very much though, man. Hold on. We got to keep going, man. I don't have much time, bro. Simon from Zimbabwe. Your donation is still there, bro. What the fuck? Jesus, how backed up with these motherfuckers? Well, I'm going to keep reading until everybody's donation gets read. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not about to sit out here and disrespect niggas that came through showing with love just because my dumbass didn't raise the fucking minimum because I didn't think that I was going to be streaming that long, but I didn't realize I would be because, anyways. Capsize came through. He says, what's good, Etika? First time donator. I've been watching you since your JoJo reaction. I'm driving out to PAX East. Hopefully we can meet up and wild out. Yo, Capsize, yo, just, if you find me, literally just tell me, yo, I want to come through. Nigga, we're going to come through. We're going to have a good time, bro. If you're going to be at PAX East, bro, that's when you let me know. Don't bullshit me. See me in public. You be like, yo, Etika, I'm coming through to that party. And I'll be like, nigga, you got the fucking ticket. You good. We have Noncraft saying, yo, my boy, the Arabic guy is saying, fuck these African niggas. Zigni means nigga. I don't believe, is that really true? Somebody confirm with me on Twitter if that's actually true. If that's true, then he's a racist. That's fucked up. Anyways, Jack Carter 47 with fucking $100. Oh my god, nigga. Holy fucking shit. Wait, is it possible for me to, I don't even know what the hell. But Jack Carter came through with $100 on this fucking list. It didn't show up yet, but holy fuck, Sweet and Savory, thank you for your donation. I read you off earlier. But Jack Carter says, what's good? Happy April Fools. I'm looking forward to buying one of the shirts that you got going on. Bro, I love the design. This shit. To me, I have like fucking four of these. I'm going to wear this around the regular. He says, and I want the white design, the one that you're wearing. And the black, are the black and red ones only available for the United States? Thank you, we them boys. Yo, indeed, my friend. But the black and red, I forgot to put the white in there, man. I feel dumb. I overlooked the option. I didn't think anybody would want a fucking white. So I forgot to put it in. And then when people told me that they wanted the white after they saw the picture that I took on Twitter, I was like, oh, I already made the campaign live and it was like too late to go and change it. So maybe I'll make another one for the white shirts exclusively. But anyways, Jack Carter, thank you, man. Slushy with $300, nigga? Yo, Slush, nigga, fuck. Oh my god. Yo, wait, I didn't even, wait, hold on a second, Slush, bro. Wait a second, I saw what you did. I saw what you did, nigga. You think you're funny, bro. You threw me in one of your damn tracks. This nigga Slushy, hold on, this dude came through with $300. Wait a minute, wait a second, bro. I meant to talk about what he did. The dude put in the fucking fresh off the motherfucking block meme on his goddamn song, man. Hold on, I'm pulling that up right now, bro. Oh my god, my family. I literally have family in the other room. They're looking at me. They're like, yo, we gotta go, nigga. Easter Sunday, we gotta have dinner, nigga. Like, you're still on the camera, bro. Like, keep it. Desmond, hello. It's like, fuck. I gotta show these niggas this shit that Slush did, bro. That shit was crazy. Bro, hold on a second, Slush. Wait a minute. Which one was it again, bro? I forgot. Oh, damn, man. Why are the thumbnails gotta look so similar, bro? I forgot which one it was. Somebody remind me which one it was, bro. Because when I saw the shit in my selfie, niggas were like, yo, Slush called you, bro. I think it was this one. It was this one. Damn, I can't, Slush, bro, fuck. Oh my god, man, okay, hold on a second. I gotta celebrate with you, Slush. God damn, y'all got me going to Easter Sunday dinner with my family on some twisted shit. Why you gotta do this to me, Slush? Fuck. Nigga, I told nobody to donate. That donation came in late as fuck. You were already here when I said don't donate anymore. I said I didn't have time. He linked it, you dumb fuck. Oh, he did? Did he? Check out the Slush and Iceman track. Oh, wait, what was the name of it on here? Are you kidding me? No! No! Slush, no! 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 I can't listen to that! I cannot listen to my 16-year-old self, no! Oh god, it's so bad! Oh god! Slush though! Slush gave $300, dog! Oh my god, to send me this shit! Why did you do this to me, Slush? I thought you were my boy! Oh god! I can't! I just can't! I can't listen to myself at 16, bro! I was such a fucking clown! Oh, man, Slush, I'll do 2 shots. No, fuck that, Slush, I'll do 3 shots. $300, Slush, I'll do 3 shots. I can't listen to myself on that fucking track, though, bro. I can't. I can't do it in private. I'll take 3 shots. Slush, I'll do 3 shots. Don't donate no more, bro. I'll literally do 3 shots to avoid fucking doing. I'll take 3 shots right now so y'all can see. 1, 2, 3. Oh shit. I can't listen to myself at 16, bro. Oh. Fuck. Oh, then 3. Oh, god damn it, Slush. This nigga. Nah, bro. Look, thank you for making the track. Thank you for featuring me on your latest fucking mixes. I cannot listen to that whole shit. It sounded dope, though. It sounded dope, Slush. I just can't. But alright, man. I gotta go. Time is done. My fucking mom's is at my apartment right now waiting on me to go, and I'm literally sitting here streaming. I just took 3 shots back to back, nigga. Oh fuck, it's Easter Sunday, my boy. It's Easter Sunday, Slush. Why'd you gotta do this shit to me? Oh, I feel that shit. Your mom's probably pissed. Good luck. No, she is pissed. She's fucking pissed off right now. Although she knows my job, she knows what I do and all that, so, you know, it's fine. Like, you know, trust me, my mom's fine, but, you know, it's just like, she came over so we can go and visit, you know, and go to dinner with other family, and it's like we were supposed to get ready at 2 and leave. Oh my god, I'm fucked up, nigga. Fuck. But okay, show mother. No, she doesn't like being on camera. She doesn't want to. You want to be? No, she doesn't want to be on camera. So you know, it's all right, guys. All right, guys. Fuck. Wait, Luke Bomber says, read my donation. Luke, didn't I read yours? Oh god, Slush, thank you so much though, man. Wait, Luke Mama says, happy Easter and April Fools. I'm not sure if you saw this art someone made of us. Oh god. Luke, I trust that you're not gonna send me porn. And wow. Someone literally made Luke Bomber X Etika. Lukica? Etikamer? I don't know how you would pronounce it, but this is some of the cutest and most disturbing shit I've ever seen. It's cute and it's like, what the fuck at the same time. Like, why would God fucking damn it, man. All right, you know what, Luke? Real. I don't know what to say, bro. It's kind of like, it's well made, but it's like, really? Why would I be in that sort of a relationship with Luke Cun? And by the way, Luke, I hope you're not letting that nigga who was talking all that bullshit about you, or that bullshit about me. Look, man, this nigga Luke Bomber is so, Luke is the one paranoid. Y'all think Luke's a cool customer? No, he's not. Luke Bomber is sometimes this nigga can be so paranoid. He was hitting me up like, oh, Etika, I'm worried for you, bro. This motherfucker's talking like, you know, oh, that video that I'm salt did. He's pissed off at you, bro. He's ready to motherfucking go to war with you. And I'm like, okay, whatever, bro. This ain't nothing new. And he's like, yo, I'm just worried about you, bro. I'm scared, man. I'm paranoid. It's like, Luke Bomber, just relax, nigga. Relax, take a load off, bro. Internet, I've gotten so many death threats on the internet right now. At this point now, it's a competition to see who can send me the most. It really means little to me, but you know what? I appreciate you being concerned, nigga. I appreciate it, but come on, I can't waste my time with a death threat. You know, there's so many death threats for me to read through on my email, dog. Sometimes it's like, I'll take a break, put it to the side. Anyways, guys, I gotta go. Holy fucking shit, I gotta go. All right, guys, I'm gonna see y'all later. Oh my fucking god, man. Oh my fuck. Wait, hold on. We got with Void. Thank you. Thank you for your donation. I appreciate it. Slush, what the fuck is going on, bro? Hold on, man. You gotta make sure that next time you're in New York that we hang out. I flaked out last time. I was on some bullshit. But next time, we're good. All right, guys, I gotta go now. Peace. Thank you guys so much. Thank you all legit from the bottom of my heart so much. Thank you. Holy fuck.